We have an abundance of collocations with make and do that really do enable us to be able to express exactly what we mean. This is a big listicle style video, so download your worksheet, get your pen to hand, and let's do this. Make a long story short. This means to summarize an incident or event. You don't want to tell the long story, so you're just going to cut to the most important details. You will also hear to cut a long story short. I met Sam 5 years ago at a jazz concert, and to make a long story short, we got married last year. Make a mistake. This means to do something wrong or incorrectly. We're all guilty of making mistakes, aren't we? Oh dear, I made a mistake in the test and I got a lower grade than I expected. Make a plan. This means to create a strategy or a blueprint for achieving your goal. Hey, let's make a plan for how we're going to finish this project on time. Make a difference. This means to have a significant impact or effect. Like, I would hope my lessons make a big difference to your English learning experience. Your support can make a difference in the lives of those in need. Make a suggestion. This is to offer an idea or proposal for consideration. I'm often asking my students to make suggestions for future video topics. Excuse me, can I make a suggestion for improving this process? Make an effort. This means to exert oneself, to try hard to accomplish something. We often need to make an effort to get what we want in life. Oh, sorry. I'll make an effort to be on time for our next meeting, I promise. Make an appointment. This is to schedule a time to meet with someone. Oh, that reminds me. I need to make an appointment to see my doctor. Oh, hello. Yes, I'd like to make an appointment to see the doctor, please. Make an impression. This means to create a memorable or lasting effect on someone. You really make an impression on them. Her confident demeanor made a strong impression on the interviewers. Make an exception. This means to allow or accept something that is usually not allowed or accepted. We don't normally allow pets, but we can make an exception for your well-behaved dog. Make an observation. This means to notice or comment on something. Ooh, I couldn't help but make an observation that the building looked abandoned. Make an offer. This means to propose or suggest something that is available for acceptance. I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. Make ends meet. This means to earn enough money to cover expenses, to manage financially with limited resources. It's difficult to make ends meet with only a minimum wage job. Make a deal. This means to negotiate and reach an agreement with someone. We made a deal to split the profits 50-50. Make a commitment. This is to promise to do something, to take responsibility for something. I'm willing to make a commitment to this project if everyone else is. Make a promise. This is to pledge to do something or keep one's word. I promise to be there for you no matter what happens. Make a phone call. This is to use the phone to communicate with someone. Sorry, I need to make a phone call to confirm our reservation. Make a reservation. This is to reserve a spot or place in advance, like at a restaurant. Let's make a reservation at that new restaurant for Friday night. Make an appearance. This is to go to or be present at an event for just a short time. Oh, hello. The mayor made an appearance at the opening of the Civic Centre. Make a choice. This is to select or pick one option over others. That one. You have to make a choice between staying here or moving to a new city. Make a recommendation. This is to suggest or endorse something to someone else. I'm new here. Can you make a recommendation for a good restaurant in the area? Make a request. This is to ask for something politely or formally. I'd like to make a request for a day off next week. Make a confession. This is to admit something that one has done wrong or kept a secret up until now. All right, I'm ready to make a confession. I did it. Make a profit. This is to earn money by selling goods or services for more than the cost of producing them. So the money that is left over, that's your profit, and you make that profit. The company was able to make a profit despite a difficult economic climate. Make a sale. This is to successfully sell a product or service to a customer. The salesperson was able to make a sale by offering a discount. Make a donation. There you go. This is to give money or goods to a charity or organization. I want to make a donation to help support research to find a cure for Alzheimer's. Make a contribution. This is to provide support or assistance to a cause or project, or to contribute some words and ideas to a meeting. Each member of the team made a contribution to the successful completion of this project. Make a career. This is to pursue a profession or vocation and build a successful working life. She was determined to make a career in medicine and worked hard to achieve her goals. Make a living. This is to earn enough money to support yourself and your family. Many people in this city struggle to make a living due to the high costs for rent and food and make peace. This is to end a conflict or dispute and establish a state of harmony. The two countries signed a treaty to make peace and prevent future wars. Make love. This is to engage in sexual activity with someone. They waited until they were married to make love for the first time. Make a big deal out of something. This is to treat something as being more important or serious than it really is. Don't make a big deal out of it. I just made a small mistake, that's all. Make a clean break. This is to completely end a relationship or situation. She decided to make a clean break from her toxic ex-boyfriend. Make a clean sweep. This means to completely remove or eliminate something. The new manager made a clean sweep of the old policies. Make a face. This means to show a facial expression that conveys an emotion or reaction to something. She made a face when she tasted the bitter medicine. Make a fool of one's self. This is to embarrass oneself by doing something foolish or silly. He made a fool of himself by attempting a dangerous stunt. Make a go of it. This means to attempt to succeed at something. He decided to make a go of it and start his own business. I'm so proud. Make a killing. Now, this doesn't mean to kill somebody. It means to earn a large amount of money very quickly and easily. He made a killing in the stock market last year. Make a move. This means to take action or make a decision. We need to make a move if we're going to meet this deadline. Make a name for oneself. This means to become famous or well known for something. She made a name for herself in the music industry with her unique sound. Make a pass. This means to make a romantic or sexual advance on someone. He made a pass at her, but she rejected his advances. Make a point. This means to express a particular idea or opinion clearly and effectively. You make your point. All right, you've made your point, calm down. He made a good point about the importance of education. Make a scene. This means to cause a disturbance or commotion in public. She made a scene at the restaurant when her order was incorrect. So embarrassing. Make a snap decision. This means to make a quick decision without much thought or consideration. Just like that. He made a snap decision to accept the job without fully understanding the terms. Make a splash. This is to make a noticeable impression or impact. Woohoo! The new product launch really made a splash in the market. Make a statement. This is to express an opinion or viewpoint in a clear and decisive manner. She made a statement about the need for more sustainable practices in the fashion industry. Make a U-turn. This means to turn around and go in the opposite direction. Often if you've gone the wrong way, you're told to make a U-turn. The driver made a U-turn when he realized he was going the wrong way. Make amends. This means to apologize and attempt to repair or compensate for a wrongdoing. He tried to make amends for his mistake by offering to do the laundry for a week. Make believe. This means to pretend or imagine something to be true. Lots of children will play make believe. The children like to make believe that they're explorers in a jungle adventure. Make do. This means to manage with what's available, often because there is a lack of resource. We took the wrong tent camping, so four of us had to make do in a two-man tent. Make a fuss. This phrase means to cause a commotion or make a big deal out of something. Children, stop making a fuss and get into bed. It's bedtime. Make it up to someone. This means to do something good for someone in order to repair any damage that you've done to that relationship. So if you've made a mistake, then you need to make it up to them. You need to make amends. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot your birthday. Can I make it up to you by taking you to dinner? Make an excuse. This means to give a reason, often a false reason, as to why you can't do something. You're making an excuse. Oh, he's always making excuses to get out of visiting my parents. Make light of. This means to treat something as if it's not serious or important. So imagine something bad has happened and then you try and say, oh, it's okay. You're making light of it. Although he was in considerable pain, he made light of his suffering so as not to upset his family. Make no bones about it. This means to not try to hide something or cover up your feelings. She makes no bones about the fact that she detests her boss. Make off with. This means to steal something and get away. Yes, it seems that thieves broke into the jewelers and made off with numerous valuable items. Make oneself at home. This means to relax and feel comfortable in someone else's home. You often tell someone, hey, make yourself at home. Oh, come into the living room and make yourselves at home. We're just about to bring in the hors d'oeuvres. Make or break. This means that what's about to happen will result in either success or failure. This is make or break. And this match will be make or break for them. Either they win and get to the final, or they lose and finish the season with nothing. Make time. This is to organize your time so that you have some available for something important. We should always make time for ourselves. Next week, the new recruits are starting, so you'll have to make time to be able to show them around. Make matters worse. This means to make a situation even more difficult than it already is. Oh, I fell into a hole full of deep water at the beach, and to make matters worse, my mobile phone got waterlogged and has stopped working. Make the bed. This means to tidy up the bed after you've slept in it. So in the morning, you wake up, get out of bed, and then you make the bed and it looks beautiful and inviting. I like to make the bed every morning as I feel that it helps me to start the day off well. Make over. To make over means to decorate or repair something to make it look more attractive. Once we move in, we're going to make over the whole house. Okay, let's move on to our do collocations. Are you ready? Let's do this. Do the housework. This means to clean and maintain your home, including mopping, vacuuming, sweeping, dusting. Ew, we have a cleaner to do all the housework, except for the laundry and the ironing. I do that. Continuing the subject of cleaning, we do the dishes. This is to wash, dry, and put away the dishes and other kitchen utensils. Normally, I make the meals and my partner does the dishes after we finish eating. Do someone a favour. This is to perform an act of kindness or assist someone with something. Could you do me a favour and look after my cat while I'm on holiday? Do business. This means to engage in commercial transactions or negotiations. Let's do business. Oh, we're doing more business with Asian countries these days. Staying with the work topic, you do a job. This means to perform work or tasks in exchange for payment or compensation. I've got a couple of jobs to do for a neighbour this weekend. They've asked me to mow the lawn and prune their trees. Similar to that, you do a task. This is to complete a specific job or duty that's been assigned to you. Ah, my online course is quite intense. I have to do a different task every day. We do overtime. This is to work additional hours beyond one's regular work schedule. Oh, I have to do overtime this week because half of the staff are ill. You also do a project. This is to complete a specific task or assignment that requires planning and effort. My daughter has to do a project about famous women at school. You do an experiment. This is to carry out a scientific test or trial to gather data and information. I don't like it when they do experiments on animals just to test perfume or cologne. We do research. This is to conduct an investigational study to gather data and information. We need to do some market research to see what people think of our services. Very similar to that, you do a survey, again, to gather information or opinions from a sample or a group of people through a series of questions. The council are always doing surveys to check what people think of the town amenities. If you're feeling energetic, then you will do a workout. This is to engage in physical activity or training to improve your fitness or health. Now, this is not a workout. I don't know what this is. I haven't done my workouts this week and I feel low on energy. Next is do yoga. This is to practice a series of physical and mental exercises aimed at improving flexibility, strength, and relaxation. I do yoga twice a week and it helps my body as well as my mind. We also do drugs. When we talk about doing drugs, this means the illegal use of substances for recreational or potentially medical purposes. But when we're doing drugs, it's often illegal. Too many young people are doing drugs here because the police do nothing to stop them. Do justice too. This means to treat something in a way that is fair and show its true qualities. The modern version of Romeo and Juliet really doesn't do justice to the original. Do harm to. This is to cause damage or injury to a specific person or thing. Leaving rubbish in the countryside does a lot of harm to the environment. Next, do a double take. To do a double take is to look again in surprise or disbelief. When I was on the train this morning, I had to do a double take. One passenger looked just like Ed Sheeran. Do the trick. This is to achieve a desired result. I've been coughing for days, and so my friend recommended a homeopathic remedy, and it seems to have done the trick. Do away with. This means to get rid of something or put an end to something. It seems like they're doing away with paper money because I have to pay for everything with a card these days. Do a number on. This means to damage or harm something or someone. They did a number on me at the market. These cheap tights ripped as soon as I put them on. Carrying on, we have do the honours. This often means to pour drinks or serve food, but it could be to perform a task that is privileged. Would you do me the honour of being my wife? Would you do me the honour of walking me down the aisle? Is everybody seated? Okay, Dan, bring in the wine and do the honours, please. Do the right thing. This is to act ethically and morally. When you find a wallet on the street, you have to do the right thing and try to return it to its owner. Do time. This means to serve a prison sentence, so you spend time in prison. My uncle is doing time for buying and selling stolen goods. Do a runner. This means to leave or run away suddenly and quickly. When I opened up the bar on Monday, I found that someone had done a runner with the weekend's takings. Do a good turn. This means to perform a kind or helpful act for someone. I like to do good turns for people in the neighbourhood because it helps foster a good atmosphere. Do your bit. This is to do your share or contribute to a common cause. We're organising a street party and I'm doing my bit by getting the decorations ready. Do your best. This means to try as hard as you can. Don't worry about the exam, just do your best. That's all you can do. Do a hatchet job. This means to criticise or attack someone or something unfairly or harshly. I see the newspaper has done a hatchet job on the referee from yesterday's big match. Do a balancing act. This means to manage or maintain a delicate or difficult situation or relationship. As a teacher, I feel like I'm doing a constant balancing act between encouraging and correcting my students. Do something by the book. This means to follow the rules or instructions exactly. Do it by the book. If you do things by the book, you will never get into trouble. Do something up. This means to fasten or secure something. Your laces, you need to do your shoelaces up. Do something to death. This means to overuse or overdo something. I think they've done TV detective shows to death by now. There are so many of them. Do without. This means to manage without something that is desired or needed. There isn't any sugar for your tea, so you'll have to do without until the shop's open. Do wonders for. This is to have a positive effect on someone or something. This new moisturiser has done wonders for my skin. Do a puzzle. This is to solve a puzzle or a brain teaser. Let's do a jigsaw puzzle this afternoon. You also do a sketch. This is to draw a rough or preliminary version of a design or illustration. Let's do some sketches and take them back to the studio so we can choose one to paint. Do a stunt. This is to perform a daring or dangerous feat. Ready, steady. Actors don't normally do their own stunts in films. Do an autopsy. This means to perform a post-mortem examination of a body, a dead body. They have to do an autopsy in order to determine the cause of death. Do an impression. This means to mimic or imitate someone or something, typically for comic effect. There aren't many comedians who can do good impressions of famous people. Do an assignment. This is to complete a task or assignment, typically for school or work. I have to do an assignment on the water cycle for science homework. Carrying on, we have do an apprenticeship. This means to work as an apprentice in a trade or profession to gain experience. I'm going to do an apprenticeship at my dad's bakery so I can work in the family business. Do an audit. This is to conduct an examination or review of financial records or practices. Every year, we need to do an audit to check if there are any discrepancies in our accounts. Do an exam. This means to take an exam or test. This week I've got to do an English exam, a Spanish exam, and a French exam. Ooh la la. We also do exercise. This is to perform those physical activities. Do you remember? That we do to keep our body healthy. Don't sit on the sofa all day. You need to do some exercise. Back to work, we do an inventory. This is to count and record all the items in a stock or store. We are going to close the shop next week so we can do an inventory. Do an encore. This is to perform one more song or act at the end of the main show. Yeah, that was brilliant. Oh, I hope they do an encore. I haven't heard my favourite song yet. More! Do your hair. This means to style or comb your hair in a particular way. I need to do my hair. Do I have to do my hair for the wedding? Do one's duty. This is to fulfill your responsibilities or obligation. Here at the police force, we expect all officers to do their duty without question. Do whatever it takes. This is to do whatever is necessary to achieve a goal or objective. I will do whatever it takes to win this match. Do the shopping. This is simply to go and buy things for the home, usually groceries. We usually do the shopping on Saturday mornings. When you're driving to the shops, you do a certain number of miles per hour. This means you go at a certain speed. I never do more than 30 miles per hour when I'm driving through the village. Do someone's bidding. This is to do what someone wants or commands. Yes, sir. Make your own breakfast for once. I'm tired of always doing your bidding. Do the numbers. This means to perform financial calculations or analysis. Before we look for a new car, I have to do the numbers first. We also do paperwork. This is to complete administrative or bureaucratic tasks. When you buy a house, there's always so much paperwork to do. Do magic. This is to perform tricks or illusions using sleight of hand or other techniques. My uncle is going to do some magic for my birthday. Do in. This means to exhaust or tire out someone or something, often through excessive or prolonged effort or activity. Oh, I'm done in. Oh, looking after the children all day is going to do me in. Do an about face. This means to abruptly change one's opinion, decision, or direction. About face. The government has done an about face on its economic policy. Do as you please. This is to act or behave according to your own wishes or preferences. You do as you please. I'm going for dinner with my parents. Do up.
Huh?
Anna, didn't we already do up? Do up your laces.
Yes, we did, but this is different.
Do up in this particular sense means to renovate, refurbish, and improve the appearance and condition of something, often in a building or you do up a piece of furniture, similar to makeover. I've bought a cheap country house so I can do it up and sell it for a profit. Finally, we have do battle.
Grr.
This means to fight or engage in a struggle. Oh, the weeds grow so quickly in the garden that I'm constantly doing battle with them. There we go. I just did a list of 120 collocations using make and do. How did I do? I hope I didn't make a mess or make a mistake or make a meal of the whole thing. I hope I did you proud. Did I miss any important collocations? If so, add it to the comments and let's share. Until next time, take care and goodbye.